Hello. So, this is Grunding C200 Deluxe. It's quite heavy. It's a nice, really nice cassette player and recorder made in Germany, as you can see. This is plastic, but this is metal. It's really nice. Okay, here we have socket for in and out audio. This is for a standard speaker, and this is for power supply, 7.5 volts. Because it has it uses five batteries type 14, not the bigger one, the small one, and kind of this size in I don't know the word from side to side. Okay, mechanics, it's all metal. Okay, I put he doesn't have power supply internal, only external, and I don't have that. I use two wires to power one from power supply. This is the back side. It came like this, and here it has two holes with those clips. Okay. And on this side have nothing. So this is for adjusting the tone. This is for volume. This is for adjusting recording. And here we have recording meter. And this is the all commands for eject cassette. I have to keep thumb here because it's ejectly very fast. We do like that. Okay. And this is the internal. Maybe that's why it's more good. Okay. This is in stop position. Here is forward. This is backward, which don't work backward. And this is start. This is pause. This is start. Stop. And here we have, as I say, eject. That's it. Let's do some play. It has a very loud speaker, not much quality. Also, I don't change not even one condenser. I just resolder all joints, and after that tonality adjustment, it's working now. Volume not working, but I do some resolder on the adjusting knob, it's working now. And kind of that's it. So let's play. Also, the cassette is not very good. This is kind of Romanian music, but it's not anything to brag about. So that is the player, very nice one. Has some heavy, is from around 69-70s year of manufacture. I'm gonna put a link in description with some other details. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. So, this is the inside. This is for rack. It goes here, and when you press rack, it slides inside like this. Okay. That's the whole motherboard. Here we have legend for battery and screw for dismantle. Okay, made in Germany. This is the serial number. So it goes 4 batteries here and 1 here, 5 all together. So that's it. This is the protection. It's made from aluminium and plastic. That's it. I put 2 wires for power supply. This is the push-up who secure to push-up who secure the backside of the cassette player, cassette recorder actually. Okay, so this cassette recorder doesn't rewind, only forward, and it's play, but I'm not gonna intervene in mechanics because it's useless. I don't gonna use it many years from now. Only cleaned it up, redo all soldier joints, and playing today for some minutes, and then go to my vintage vitrine. But I want to show you what I'm gonna do, because these are old solder joints. You see, this is broken. Okay, this, when I make it to resolder, it's broken. I have there or there, I don't know, I don't remember, also broken joint. I do just about 10 solder, and they are very problematic. This, as you can see, was redo in the past. So I don't see it. I don't see another problem for now, but I'm gonna redo all the soldier joints, because this thing, it's pretty old. Okay, that's it.